the match referee is Rion King, with Gregory Brathwaite doing the fourth umpire's duties. There go the batters, ready to go.
This one is better, it's straighter and it's given. And a hush after an El Dorado celebration here at Providence.
I hear a pin drop. Providence, it turned just a little.
Ned has got another. It's his old teammate as well, Kevin Sinclair. El Dorado celebrations everywhere, but not in the crowd.
And so now, watch the other end, just totally done. Didn't pick that it was the quicker one. Looking to try and play it off the pitch and hoping for a bit of turn.
Catch it.
Left arm spinner to left-hander, Hetmeyer won't miss out. Taking them on all season. Six more, and a roar at Providence.
Just like that. Bang again, it's gone again. Oh, what an over to get back on track.
Taken, it's Fletcher, and it's the captain. The Patriots have got three now in the Skyfair power play. Big start.
Speaking to the doctor, and he says, I want a boundary.
That's in the gap. Will race away for four, so the sweep comes out, the 50 pops up for the Warriors.
It's called the Mohawk, all right? I've worn it for 12 years now.
And Tommy, that's the way for you to celebrate. Another boundary.
And Dundrakes has disappeared for four. Started with a six, ends with a four. 12 off the ninth, the Warriors, 64 for three here. Stop the celebrations. You can hear the crowd. Yeah, roaring for Hetmeyer.
Collect emojis.
Bang!
There he goes again. Got this. This is for Hetty.
Catch it.
Shout to catch it. And Ashmed Ned in the game once again. And the partnership is broken. Providence goes quiet once again.
And a third wicket in this edition of the Republic Bank CPL for Tabriz Shamsi. Hasn't had the best of times with the ball, but he started this spell in great fashion, just conceding two runs. Doubled his score.
Wonderful batsmanship, absolutely brilliant. Oh, that's close, very close enough for the ump.
We'll need ultra edge and ball tracking to confirm. And it clips that off stump as we expected, so all reds for Shimron Hetmeyer, and he has to depart. So a wonderful innings comes to an end. 63 is what he produced, 83 for five.
Catch it.
Shouts of catch it. Oh no! Oh dear! Oh, is that out? Was it quick enough? It bounced, you know. And he had to clutch at it. What a delivery from Ashmed Ned. What a delivery this is.
Yeah, perfect from Ashmed Ned. So impressed with his bowling figures thus far. 3 for 24.
Here's the decision. He's out somehow. Yeah, it's got to be out. Yep, there you go. Definitely stop. Oh, that's gone straight up. Ryan John makes amends. That went a mile into the air. He's come here and is wrecker in chief.
A bit of cannibalization happening. Ashmead Ned from Guyana wreaking havoc, as you say, Pommy.
Oh, my God.
Oh, nearly through. Very nearly. It was on target.
Maybe doing too much. Shamsi was the only one really animated. The ball actually start turning, and it's there off the wicket, and yeah, not doing enough to hit leg stump. So critically though, they will keep the review.
Yeah, that's the good thing.
Very delicate and very intelligent batting from Dwayne Pretorius, who continues to add real value with bat in hand. Ryan John under it, and Ryan John takes it. He smoked that one. Finally, Shepherd has arrived. Went Yorker, but missed. And you can't miss to Romario Shepherd. 10 runs off the last two. That is huge. Romario Shepherd, could he be saving this Warriors batting side?
Crowd, Providence has erupted here.
Maximum to come in the 20th over. The Warriors are up.
You know they do play the cricket that. So the crowd is quite in tune with what's going on the wicket.
Oh, spicy on the charge. Classy closes the over out with two fours. It's nine without loss after one. Oh, it's a beauty. Oh, does he want it? So the height, it did grip. I thought it might have just, was it just sliding on and beat him with the angle, but yeah, just enough turn there. That was the concern.
Very good decision from Leslie Reefer.
You know, he watched every game that I played and stuff like that. So he's someone, you know, who pay keen attention to the game, and he understand the game a bit for a little guy. So,
that's with a bit of width. And down on one knee, classic Andre Fletcher to greet Imran Tahir.
After it pitches. Given straight away on the back foot, and they have their first Guyana.
And it's the first wicket for Gurukesh Moti.
In Tahir's mind.
Yeah, I think he's got to rely on his spinners nonetheless.
They're crashing into the stumps, and they've seen it on the big screen. Warrior Nation, and could it be? They're going to have to fight hard, tooth and nail, if they're going to win this game, but that could be the start. Well, times it well. And a good way to start with a boundary. Here. Missed his length. A Republic Bank maximum that has disappeared out of Providence. He's hit that straight as well. So even with the field going back outside the power play, Lewis is still able to find the boundary. Full toss again. They're only defending 137. This could be a critical over. Yeah, has that actually bowled him? It has. It's just not through, and again, purchase for Moeen Ali.
Slots the stumps. Sharp turn once more. Exploited and extracted from Moeen Ali. And significant enough to hit that off stump.
Hit this wide of that fielder, Kimo Paul, who can't get there. Every boundary, these boundaries could be really important when we look back on this run chase game.
Gets it.
Hasn't got this, Kyle Mayers. But Morty has. And the crowd have got another one.
The fundamentals of the game do not change. Hasn't assessed the conditions. Hasn't had a chance to look at Moeen Ali for a lengthy period of time. But he's taken on a high-risk stroke to his detriment.
Oh, hello, hello, hello. Just enough. Oh, wow. He's got that one. Absolutely no trouble there. Slightly shorter, and that's properly banged away for six.
With a vertical bat. That's like this. Did he get hold of it? He does, so.
Where is it?
Trying to cut once more. A confident appeal from Tahir. Was there bat on this one? There's a refund move, but Tahir convinced. TV umpire will just assess whether the LBW came into play. Impact outside the line, so clearly not. So De Silva will continue his innings. That's straight, that's adjacent. And the finger goes up. And Imran Tahir gets into an Eldorado celebration in typical style.
Let's see. Right again, Mr. Reefer. Just clipping. And yeah, some batters will say, oh, come on, it's just clipping. Well, if it clips, the bails fall off. Most of the time.
Finally. And straight away runs. So Lewis will be waiting for this and maybe waiting for his partner to get going too.
So exciting as a player. Unstoppable.
Shamar Joseph, you absolute beauty. That is right out of the top drawer. Inside as a right arm bowler in your follow through. So he's fighting it as he tries to stay off the wicket. And the ball pops off to his right. And he's got to get down the other end as they try to sneak a single and pick up one-handed. And then he's got 1.5 stumps to aim at. Rousseau is not even in the picture. He is Gonski.
Just as you were saying, Nicol, this guy is the key and could change the course of this game. Not anymore. He's out of here. Back for Shaolui. Queen's Park Oval. Hello, hello. Another one. Say, and it's done the trick. And guess who? A local.
4 wickets now in the last 5 overs. And into the body. Try that slow bouncer. Is there a touch? It is. No one can stop Shamar Joseph tonight. He's got that in the gap, you know. It's well hit. It's gone nowhere. Kimo takes it. Will that get to the boundary? Oh, just... I love this crowd. Listen to them. Pin drop silent. Given and Joseph has another. He's won it for the Guyana Amazon Warriors. They will check just to make sure Ryan John is reviewed, but what a comeback this has been. First with the bat, then with the ball.
Still walking down the line. Boom. Hit him lower than I thought. Yeah. Holes everywhere. Ends match 21 in style as Shamar Joseph. Confirmation from Mr. Basarath. And Shamar Joseph finishes with 3 for 9 and 2.5 overs with 9 dots. And he has been the major catalyst for cutting the Patriots down to size again.